Everybody, it's September 29th, Friday at 8 o'clock, back up here again. Done seen some deer this morning. First thing, on the way in here this morning, my backpack with all my cameras, everything, fell off the back of the floor into the creek. So, the morning didn't start off too good, but then, after we got set up, it wasn't very long, because I hadn't even got a chance to put my head in that on, or even put my release on. Here comes some deer. And it was a pop-off from last year. And then the other three deer that was with him, I think. I know one was, and I'm pretty sure the other one was his mama. But they came out and fed the corn throughout this week. But I don't know when I'll throw them up, but I'm gonna put up some trail cam pictures from right here from last week. Let me tell you something, there is some kind of hogs in this spot. And a big old boar hog, I'm talking about a big one. He's gonna be the biggest if we kill it. It's gonna be the biggest one we've killed off of this club. So I'm sitting here this morning with my bow. Hopefully gonna kill a deer, or if a hog comes, I'm gonna shoot it too. But my dad is sitting right below me, and he's got his rifle, and brought his 30-06. So if a group of hogs come in, we're gonna try to at least get two of them. Or if that big old boar hog comes in, we might double team him, or he might just shoot him because I'm scared this darn little hare just gonna hit him and bounce right back off. That sucker big, he should have a big old shield on the side where he'd been rubbing it up on the trees and everything. But, yeah. Anyways, I appreciate y'all watching, and I'll get back to y'all in a little bit. See y'all this afternoon. morning. My dad's here with me again. He's sitting right down here below me. Like I said before, he's hog hunting. We got a bunch of hogs coming in here, so he's using a rifle. So if a group of hogs come in, hopefully we'll get two of them. But it's showing up hot. To spy. Yes. always appreciate y'all watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And see y'all next week.